Hello, my name is Rainer Hanekamp. This is Engine News with the latest updates from the Angular community every week. There was and is an ongoing Ask Me Anything thread on Reddit about SignalForms and was initiated by Alex Rickabaugh. Alex Rickabaugh is the tech lead of the Angular core framework and also one of the main people behind the SignalForms. SignalForms are currently available in the next tag, that's a pre-experimental release, and they are planned to be released as experimental in Angular 21 in November. Most questions came from developers who had already tried them out, focusing on syntax and behavior. Some highlights. What about the debouncing support still being worked on? Migration tools, possibly via AI, due to the structural differences between reactive template-driven forms and signal forms, a simple automatic migration isn't feasible. We also had a surprise release. Angular 20.3 is out. Why? Because of a security issue. Under certain conditions, it could happen, in server-side rendering only, that multiple requests, concurrent requests, for the state can interfere with each other. That means you could get a response to a request which is not yours. Obviously not good. Angular 20.3 addresses this by introducing a bootstrap context to the bootstrap application function, which is the one that we find in our main.js. The new version also contains schematics, so run ng-update and you're done. A new RFC is out, and that one is a little bit unusual. Typically, the Angular team has prepared some kind of specification, some kind of proposal, and wants to get our feedback. Nothing of that exists now. They are asking us for input, and the topic is about how we want and how we use Angular for AI-powered applications. They want to know what AI-powered features we are building, what role does AI play in our users' experience, what tools and libraries we use, and most importantly, what could Angular do for us to support us better when building with AI. So it's now a good point in time to speak up. Your feedback is highly appreciated. And that's it. I wish you a nice weekend. See you in the next episode. Goodbye.